Hello there and welcome back to Imola, home circuit of the Scuderia Ferrari. We expect to see a lot of local supporters in red today. They've all turned out for what we have every expectation of being a sensational event here at the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. 3.1 miles of track here at Imola featuring 19 turns, 9 to the right and 10 to the left. Remember that Imola differs from most other Formula One circuits as it's driven anti-clockwise. Let's hope no one forgets that today. The exit from turn 18 will probably be the setup for many of today's overtakes, leading as it does into the longest straight of the circuit and its only DRS zone. And as always, a man with plenty of racing experience joins me in the commentary box. Today, it's Anthony Davidson. Tell me, Ant, you're no stranger to surviving the melee of turn one. So how do you keep out of trouble when there's so much going on around you?
There are three main things to worry about there, Crofty. Positioning, awareness, and discipline. First, you have to put your car in a bit of space and make sure you have room to react to what the others are doing. Then you have to watch your mirrors and listen to the sounds around you to get a sense of where everyone is. And finally, just don't get too greedy. Just because a gap exists doesn't always mean you should go for it.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position. And it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Verstappen, Sergio Perez, and Sainz, Norris, Ricciardo, Fernando Alonso, and Pierre Gasly. The Grim Reaper, Vettel, Esteban Ocon, and Stroll, Tsunoda, Raikkonen, Mick Schumacher, and Antonio Giovinazzi, Latifi, Matsushita, Mazepin, and George Russell ends our grid lineup. That's it then, it's time to go racing.
This is our engine supplier's home Grand Prix. Let's give them a race. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, we've lost a position. That's us down a place. Okay, careful with the overtakes. That was very risky. We could have received a penalty. Release, release. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. We think we may see some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. The gap to the car ahead is 28.8 seconds. Gap to teammate ahead is 27.8 seconds. Gap to car in front is 22.0 seconds. We're expecting some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes.
caution, the virtual safety car has just been deployed due to a build-up of debris on the track. Some information on the Red Bull driver.
Right, some information on Hamilton. It looks like the problem is terminal. They're retiring the car.
There have been further incidents out on the track, so the officials are moving to a full safety car.
The tyre situation is an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got right now. Okay, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Copy. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy that. The tyre situation is pretty touch and go right now. We think the slicks may still be quicker, but it's very close, and you're going to struggle to keep them in the temperature window. The inters are ready when you need them.
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Okay, the stewards have now disabled DRS. DRS is now disabled. Nobuharu is in the pits. Nobuharu in the pits. Push now. We're boxing this lap. Okay, good work, great pass. Looks like it's probably about time we change tyres. It's a bit of a crossover period for sure, but the longer we stay out, the worse it's going to get.